Wow, that is comically low. Almost as if it's fake.
I know, right? That looks like what a YouTuber.
That's very true.
I spent over $1,000 for props in that video.